everyone, what is up? Welcome to Zombie Time. This is Two Vongs Don't Make a Right.
Two Vong.
It's Two Vong.
Landing site.
Hi-yah. Man.
It gets a little busy in here.
It gets busy, but look at, you know, we always talk about clarity and color and all that stuff. This is a jungle, and look how good it looks.
Yeah. The colors. Is it?
I think they're only spawning. I haven't seen. Oh, there's one. Hey. All right. Landing site is that way.
Now, we have these things here where we have our rewards.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, start trial.
Oh. Kill zombies with anything anywhere. So it looks like
kill zombies with your melee anywhere.
DMR 14 right there. Dude, it's a 20 rounder.
What's a 20 rounder?
The DMR 14, but it, oh my god, it's really weak. It's a headshot, but a couple to the body. I thought it might be the good one.
4 out of 5. I need one more.
Get him. Nice.
Hash.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that gave me a good, I don't know. How much was that good chunk? I was mailing, though, too, so it's hard to know how much. Oh, is this not the good DMR, though?
That's what I was saying. It's 20 rounder, but it's not the good one.
Oh, well,
so
I'm gonna
this
get
breaks
it anyway.
Our theory of the 20 round goodness.
Well, my theory was always price. Whenever I see 500, I just like, no, that's is no bueno.
I need to get 15 kills for my thingy.
Oh, here, get those then.
Hey, up.
Get them up.
Just ran away.
Oh.
You won't. I got
two more. Oh, no, you got. Oh, yeah, you were in the very beginning there.
13 of 15. I'm almost there now.
Match ammo.
14 of 15.
Opa. Wait, can I do another one?
Can you do another one?
Kill zombies while inside location village. Oh,
okay,
I think that's
that would
in this
be
area
this
there.
One here.
Yeah, okay.
Village. You must kill the village.
All right, you know what? I'm going to.
This is a big map, by the way, you guys.
Then.
Big map.
Yeah, good Easter egg, too, if we can remember it. There's a video showing the whole Easter egg, but we're not going to pause it for that. We just want to play, so.
Kill 25. Oh, I got the village one, too, now.
Oh, I'll open it up then. Uh-oh, somebody's. Oh, no, power on first. Okay, I got to
go this
way.
And we'll go underneath. It wasn't underneath for the double power switches. I think there's a PPSH on the wall under there, too. It is nice having 20 rounds, though.
Did you get cash, too, when you finished yours?
Yeah, but it didn't look like much.
Well, you went right back up to my level, so.
Get on my level, son.
Gommel. Oh, the bison. Ooh, Buddha. Buddha. You should not do that.
Hey, the bison's good. Bullfrog, same difference. Yeah.
Bullfrog, bulldog, whatever. Pee-pee bison. Tomato. Oh, yeah. You know what? I should use that thing, too.
Use this up for now.
Miss the village here.
Double your pleasure, double your points.
Rawr.
Double your points again.
I like double points.
Are you in the village or no?
Yeah, yes.
Oh, you are. What am I doing over here then?
I don't know.
I'm coming over there to kill in the village. I have 0 of 25 kills.
That's what happens when you're not in the village.
Yay, I'm in the village.
In the village. Oh, wait, isn't there something in here? Oh, by the way, I grabbed the bucket. There's doubles. I got a bucket from the beginning, so when we need, because there's a step we need that for.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. Take dry ice. So I don't know if.
This DMR is pretty weak.
Yeah, it's not great. Oh, here, it's supposed to get a lot better. Pop, 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 pop. I cannot see anything.
Oh. What if you got points for all the zombies that got blown up?
Well, then you'd be laughing. Down.
What? I didn't get that kill? 14 and 15? What? What? Why did it stop working? Why is it...
What is... What, the death insta-kill?
No, it's not counting up all these kills.
Really?
Yeah, 14 of 20... It's been at 14 of 25...
Hold on, let me claim mine. Maybe it was a glitch. I think we've had some glitches on here before. Oh, it's fire sale. Fire shoot out it. Ow!
Oh, mine's stuck, so.
Is it still
I'm done
stuck?
With challenges, yeah.
I got rid of mine.
Yeah, no, it's still at 14. Broken AF. Done, zombie. You've been done.
Come on, baby.
Where are all the zombies at now? Oh, they're spawning out there. Oh, there was a box in here. I didn't see it. Max Blammo.
Whoa. Oh, dude. I did not get a good weapon from that.
Double points. I didn't even hit the box. I didn't see it next to me. I thought I saw
it. It was right beside you?
Yeah, it was right next to me. I'm like, okay.
What is this thing? Oh, the Groza. I was like, I don't like this thing. So your is Bugabood?
Yeah, 14 to 25. It's just done.
Look. Ah, well, mine's not going to last for a while anyway. Try it now. I activated that. Maybe if I go in that area with you? Do you think?
It stopped like a round and a half ago. I don't know if it was when yours got completed or what, but...
I think it as soon as... Oh, maybe. Maybe. I don't know. I can't say for certain, but let's try this. Right here.
It was after that insta-kill thing.
Right here. Right in this...
Yeah, still 14.
Still 14?
Yep.
Didn't I have something like that the very first time we played this?
Maybe, yeah.
I thought I got, like... Wow. They are busy back here.
Busy oh beetle. God. If you have one person out there and one in here, it divides them. It does.
Oh, it does?
Yeah, because this gate over here isn't open, shoot. And a lot of them spawn there. Oh, shoot. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh,
we don't have perks, that's why. Hold on, let me make a crawler.
I couldn't see, and they were came up from behind me.
Yeah.
They were sneaky, geeky-like.
Oh, I'm going to get hit. Oh! All right, we got crawlers. Jam. They're multiplying.
What was that?
Oh, that sucks that it's all... Oh, by the way... I don't think I have a shovel. Nope, I don't have a shovel.
Can you dig it?
I have to pack-a-punch something, so that's going to be a while before that happens. Shovel time.
Yeah.
We need a shovel. There was dry ice in there. Can you... I picked up the bucket. Oh, wait. No, I have a... Maybe we have to pick it up. There's dry ice in this room here that I didn't pick up.
What was that? Another dig site? In here?
Yeah. I wish we could get rid of that thing on the screen, though. A little
bit,
you know?
Yeah, well, mine's going to permanently say...
Yeah.
What it says.
What it is?
It said that I picked up dry ice.
Okay. Is it in the... Uh-oh.
Did it just restart?
I think they're respawning. We need a shovel, though. They're slow.
What is shovel at?
Hey, Mr. Shovel. Shovel me pajamas. Daylight come and me one go boom.
Whee!
No shovel in the beginning?
I don't see one.
Odd. All right, well, let's
don't we
move
drop
forward,
down
I guess?
That back way down there and do something underwater to get the doors open?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you got to get the bucket. Well, that's when you got to get the syrup. You should
the
probably
syrup?
Do it. I think the last time, two times I did it.
What's that?
The bucket with the water underneath.
I don't think we both.
If you hit tab.
Yeah, it's blacked out.
What? It is?
Yeah.
All right, well, I guess I'm doing it. I just thought it would be cool for them to be able to see it, but it's not that it's hard at all. It's just kind of cool and blue and... All right, well, let's go. Let's go. And this part glitched for us before, too. Remember there was something here the very first
time
we played?
Somewhere you're supposed to shoot.
Yeah, yeah. We have to pay attention, which is not our...
It's not our strong suit.
No. Because they'll tell us what we need to do. Oh, he's coming in.
There's a shield part right there where he just walked by.
Well, is there... I got one out here. Kill that guy, then. This guy might start running, but yeah, all right.
Okay, I got a shield part of some kind.
Oh, did you grab that? Or did I... Where did you come from?
You
I was like, oh, not doing it.
You got it.
All right. Let's open up the next area.
Bum 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 bum.
Okay. We're in the Cave of Wonders.
It's a
box.
QBZ83 off the wall.
Okay.
Caveman.
I'm looking to see if I can find another shovel. I'm almost on the other side of the cave here.
Captain Caveman.
Let me know when you find a shovel so I can stop looking for one if I come across one.
Roger, Dodger.
I'm on the complete opposite side. Almost to the rice paddies.
The bunker.
Oops. M16 off the wall here.
I found a shovel.
Oh, good. Good, good.
It's right here by the door and the thing. It's stuck in the ground.
Dun, dun, dun. Come here. All right.
I got a shovel. Look at me.
Why is this guy so... Ow! He's so fast. It's annoying. That's what he is. Ow! Uh-oh. New round, dude.
Roger, Dodger.
Palms are sweaty. Mom's spaghetti. You said QBZ? QBB?
QBB.
Oh, did you just turn power on or something?
One of them, yeah.
Did you have a bucket?
Oh, shoot. I have a bucket now, too. Yeah, there's another bucket here.
Did you already go down and get it, or how? I can't remember the...
I jumped down. I opened the door, then jumped
down.
No,
I mean the liquid, the cooling stuff. No,
I... I picked up that dry ice, but not the cooling stuff. There is a thing here that we have to pour it in to keep this power on, and then we can get jug.
Oh, right.
This is really tight down here.
Oh, jeez. This cave is not...
Oh, shoot. Okay, I gotta do that.
Oh, there. That's all right.
I gotta do that. It's too scary. F to take arc energy.
Arc.
Nope,
I'm not grabbing that. All right, so... I guess I can just... Oh, there was another bucket right there, too. Just in case you needed one. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, none of the things...
This is bad.
I can put that one on. But we need, like...
Bad.
Double points.
Oh, no. Oh. Dude, every time I'm like, I feel like I'm almost dying.
I'm dying over here.
I'm dying here. The bullfrog is really weak, dude. You know what I mean?
Yeah, we just need coolant into this one. You can buy jug now.
Oh, I can, eh?
Yeah, but we need the coolant down here. Is that the one was in the water? Is coolant?
Yeah. So let's, if we can get a crawler.
Okay.
I'm going to try and make one in the cave system here. Oh, jeez. Oh! Wow, you're fast, little sucker. Oh, Jesus.
I got a crawler.
Hey. Keep him alive. I'll bring the coolant down.
Roger that.
Oh,
Submarine atrium. Booga, right, booga, booga.
I got two crawlers up here. Do you want me to keep them alive?
Yeah, you can keep them alive. I've got one here. Just jump down, okay. Put that in.
Well, I got to get the coolant first. Have you been using the bullfrog? Yeah, dude, I feel like it's just peppering them.
I actually haven't. I got the pee-pee down here.
Oh, no. Do they come after me? Okay, do you still have the crawler?
Yep.
Okay. I got it, because these guys are respawning in here, and I don't want to get turped. Watch out for another person respawning, just in case they come in, dude.
Roger, Dodger. You betcha.
I got it. Coolant. Oh, shoot. Don't drown. Oh, are you kidding me? No way.
How did you drown?
Dude, I took the direct path. I don't understand how I could have gone any faster. That's ridiculous.
Can I revive underwater?
Well, I'm near the surface. I don't know if you can, but... That was just ridiculous, dude. Like, I was almost here. I've done that every time. I went directly to it as well.
Yeah,
is there any weapon down there that's good?
PP.
Oh, okay. Because my Groza is almost out.
Oh, shoot.
Oh.
There's Jug if you want Jug.
Scary. Okay. Jug.
Here's the PP here. Boop.
Good. I'll replace. Oh, it's a stick mag, eh?
That was.
But it's 40. It's sick. It shows stick mag, but it's 40.
Yeah, it's still a good one.
Yeah. That's not normally the stick mag. It's not normally.
So right in there is the Wonder Fizz that we can pick the perks that we want.
Right. Oh, and we got to cool that down in order to pick that up.
To be able to pick that up.
Okay. We got in here. And then we have to have that open.
Elemental poop. 3,000.
Oh, here's the other one. Oh, wait. I can put it in. It should work now, right?
Lower the submarine hatches.
Yeah, do it. Then grab the part. You can...
30.
Oh, then we got those things we have to shoot there, right? Okay, we've got the arrow. Now we need the bow and the string for the recurve.
Okay.
It's that music, dude.
Oh, yeah.
10.
You're about to die. You're like, what?
5. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, we're missing a key. Do you have the key?
No, we're going to get this back door open. Isn't that like the... Is that the... What do you call it? Like the office or something?
Yeah, the main... And there's a Wonder Fizz thing here. You buy all the perks at that place right there.
Wonder Fizz.
Oh, yeah. Place TNT here. Place the... Oh, no. Oh, you got dry ice. You got to put the dry ice in there.
I have dry ice.
Did it work?
You're missing a bow.
Oh, okay. I got you. Right, that's how we power them up. Arc energy.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Are you going to grab any perks, or did you already grab perks?
I just grabbed the two.
Which two?
Speed and doubles.
Oh, okay.
Because Jug was on her way in here. I bought that. You want me to grab this fella?
Yeah. Little fella. Doubles.
Mule
speed.
Might not be bad. Huh?
Oh, and I'm getting that one.
Mule?
Fighter's Fizz.
Oh, Fighter's Fizz, yeah.
Dude, I'm Fighter's Fizz for sure. I feel like I'm going to be going down in this. Do you remember what we're supposed to do with that thing? Are we supposed to shoot that with, like, a packed weapon or the bow?
I think we shoot it with the bow, yeah. I think eventually we're going to want to get mule, right?
Yeah.
We can have the bow with two guns. Because there's a few of these things to shoot. So right now we need to build some points back up, right?
You are missing the key, yeah.
Oh, nice headshot. And then we'll have to go around and find a set.
We just have to. We'll have to open everything up.
Yeah.
Here's shield part. Shield part.
Nice.
Oh, we need just the back now, eh? Yeah, I didn't really search up. There was a little cray cray up in the village there.
Yeah.
This thing shoots fast. Well, I mean, no, we have doubles, but.
Oh, shnikey, dude! I've got a thingy on me.
What? Oh, a mimic?
Yeah, mimicky.
Oh, look at that.
I've been mimicked. Ow!
Uh-oh.
What a jerk.
Oh, he's on you.
Hey, I went right by him. Oh, I'm going down. Holy cannoli.
What about this?
Oh, I'm down. There goes all of that. Okay, cool.
Shoot. Oh, cool. Oh, yeah, I forgot you had. No, dude, you shouldn't have shot. I could have brought you up.
No, if you do, I lose all my perks.
Oh, that's right. Okay. My bad. I totally forgot.
I think with the mimics, we might want to also contemplate early on packing one gun.
Yeah, dude.
Because I was dumping 100%. Was it the same guy or was it a second mimic?
It was the same one. He followed you.
He advanced forward on me.
I ran right by him, trying to pull him out this way, and he's like, I don't care.
He advanced forward, like, you know what I mean? Hey, I just got fighter's fizz again.
.92/644. 20.
On the PPSH?
Oh, yeah, I don't know why my palms are so sweaty right now, dude.
Mom's spaghetti?
It's annoying. I haven't had sweaty palms in a long time. I think in my office is too hot.
Are you sweaty tryhard? What do they call that?
Yeah. Tryhard.
Why don't you sweat some more? Why don't you actually put in an effort to do well?
Why don't you go touch grass?
I always love that excuse, like, oh, you're sweaty, try hard. No, I like to win. I want to give the old college effort.
But really, it was just losers that said that.
Yeah.
So if you're playing a competitive game, like any shooter game, like you're not playing Minecraft, you're playing a shooter game. There's an objective.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like there's an objective, and it's to get kills, it is to win. So that's the fun in trying.
Right.
And just because, you know, you're getting stomped on doesn't mean that we're not having fun. Like, if you're trying, that's how I have fun.
I know.
Why wouldn't I want to try? Like,
I don't get
it's
that.
Like just an excuse. It's just like an excuse for losers, that's all. Anyone that says try hard in a competitive game is just a wanker. Period. Wanka!
Sweaty try hard. Thank you.
I always found it funny too is they would try and make, like, if you're doing really well, they're like, go touch grass. I'm like, dude, you're playing the same game that I am. You're online. How do you know I'm spending any more time? Maybe you just suck at this game.
But it was like those snipers that would spin in circle and then miss their shot. It's like, you try hard. Well, what? If you made that shot, then it would be okay?
Yeah.
You know, it's like, hey, you made your spinning shot. You're a tryhard. Bullfrog is like shooting marshmallows.
Yeah, that thing's terrible.
But it's a good early gun.
You got your PP packed?
No, it wouldn't let me.
What?
It wouldn't let me. It was said the hatches are open. On the little Uto thingy.
Oh, I don't want to use that
weapon. Jiminy Christmas, man.
I have to use my pack. I'm out of my other one.
I like zombies, but I needed that pack to clear them a little bit quicker than it was. Woo-hoo.
Come on, pack. No.
Oh, now I can do it.
30.
Wow, that was not killing.
The Grizzly Reapers.
Okay,
I'm gonna
I got a crawler
mule
here.
Mule
yeah,
kicky.
I'll do the same, but I gotta hit the box because this grows us out.
I know, but
I don't want to use my pack.
Yeah, I was gonna say get mule before, because what if?
Yeah,
you...
yeah, no. Yeah. I'm gonna get it.
I love that bass.
Watch it.
Two. Dump.
Every time he's doing that, I expect him to like drop, like it's gonna drop in a raver's. I'm like.
The box is back up this way.
Yeah,
at the top.
Ow. So, one more shield piece.
I think he's going to turn into a runner
no matter what. Yeah.
So, I don't need to wait for him. Oh, that's right. I can't go up until you're done. So, if we're both trying to escape like a horde and we run into here, it's like, oh, no.
We just got to go opposite sides. That's
all.
Oh, dude.
QBZ type 25.
No, it had the superpower weapon in there. Not the. Oh, did you see it go by again?
What was it?
That's where he is. It was. I don't know what it's called. But it was in the. That's terrible. I'm not grabbing that thing. It was in that snow map. You know, with the crazy abominable snowman. And I got this guy. Do you want to hit the box or are we going to go searching?
No, I'm going to. We should also dig everything. Because I think
there's
stuff to be found. Yeah. There was a fair few dig sites out there, so.
Keep your eye open for that weapon, though, dude. I'm quite positive it was like a superpower weapon. Ow!
I like superpower weapons, but not two sniper rifles in a row.
Nah. I don't think
so. Oh, I saw it. It looked kind of like an AK.
Yeah. Well, yeah, exactly. Bye-bye. But like futuristic and everything. Oh, that's good. I needed this.
Max ammo.
Hey, Max Hammer.
My Groza was out. That's gross.
Don't be so Groza, man.
You're so Groza. What was that?
What was that noise?
I might have got the part. Got the string.
Nice, dude.
No, I don't want that.
It wanted to give me a sniper rifle out of the dig site.
Ow! Oh, shoot.
Oh, look at this. I could claim this room. Full
power. Yes.
QBB. Oh, I got the QBB. And then the Groza. Well, my reward is a Diamati or something like that. Get out of here.
Oh, I got
from
the
packing,
DMI.
That's what they... No, that's what it gave me. I wonder... Do you think it's a packed version? No.
Nah.
I'm just going to leave these. Right. I need the Rosa and the QBZ.
Did you see any other dig sites in here?
Well, no, I got this.
Oh, now that we're up here, I guess we could open up that way or that way, right?
Yeah.
Diamati.
There we go.
Nice. Like, that guy's being annoying.
I just like, look at this thing. If it's a reward from after I pack something, you'd think that it would be a packed something, you know.
It's suppressed.
Version.
It's got a suppressor on it.
Great.
Maybe they won't know where you are.
We got to stay somewhat near this dude. I don't think we can make him a crawler again.
You want to do another round here? Did you just open
not yet.
That
no,
up?
No. Oh, I want to search for the...
The bow thingy, right?
Well, no, the shield, too.
Oh, the shield, yeah.
Oh, a sniper rifle. I don't want that. Oh!
That was creepy.
Oh, wait. There is something over here by the fire, I believe.
There's a clear debris here.
Oh, what? Oh, there.
Oh, yeah. Kind of hop your way out there.
Yeah. But there's two things.
The rice
here.
Patties. You drink patty water. Hey, there's a Gallo SA-12 off the wall here. Good for packing.
Harvesting container. Harvesting container. Quest items.
Nice.
Okay, but where is the shield piece. I bet it's in where the shooting range is. Nothing there.
What about that dude over there? Do we do some with this guy?
I don't know. Maybe, you know what? There's another dude in the starting area, so maybe that's... Hi. Whoa, I didn't mean to do that.
You're trying to shoot him.
Oh, I thought I opened it here. I thought this would have all been open.
Speed, well, whatever. Cola.
We can do... Oh, hey!
Right there.
Oh, another bucket.
Now, the bench was down by the submarine, I believe.
Okay, well, we can just do a round then.
We'll do a round now?
Yeah, might as well. So now we just need the bow itself.
The bow. The recurve bow.
Is it me, or do
I
remember this?
Did you hear me say
place?
There's an SA-12 right here, Gallo, on the wall for packing?
Oh, nice. That'll be good.
Yeah.
That's a good one.
Yes.
Although I really want that special weapon.
Yeah. Yeah, that would be cool. Here, try to get the special
weapon. Fire sail.
Oh. Here, I'll try and hit this one then. Oh. Ow! Oh, shoot. No.
Danger is my middle name. What other guy? Oh, that M16. I gotta get rid of this thing.
Ah! I got one. Ah, could have been worse. I got an M60 out of it.
Whoa, wow. Pig! It's the piggy.
Wow.
I like a war pig. Hip fire. Yeah, you have no face.
Reload for a million years here.
All right, I'm super light here. None.
I don't have... None. I got one here. I got one here.
None. I got a bomb here. None.
Nope. We don't need it.
Oh, it was on there, and then it switched to the Gallo SA-12. You loser.
All right. I opened up the back area. Okay.
Krieg. Whoa. Where does this go?
Oh, it doesn't open
up. Is this a
Lupe? Yeah, but it doesn't. You can go down that way, but there's no
stamina.
Yeah. Waterfall.
Oh, hey, there's some side. Oh, this is close. Okay, there's some side eggs. Let's try to do a free perk side egg since we got our primes.
Okay. Roger that.
All right, so let's see. Here, this is a good one. I'm going to read this to you real quick. So, masks, right? So,
oh,
masks.
Yeah. Like so, power-up things.
Yeah, there's a mimic mask. This would have been good for you. Plus one hit from mimics. That's good for me. But breathe underwater. That's good for you.
Yeah, but I don't need it now.
Straw hat, 15% speed boost, immune to mud. Wait a minute. I picked up a straw hat.
Did you?
Oh, I got to do something with it. Take it to the waterfall. Place it on the direct right side of stamina. After a short time, clean the straw hat. We'll float back to the playable area. Pick it up. Take it to the golden statue on the right of the third ledge of the rice paddies. Oh, let me do that now.
Yeah.
Golden helmet. Plus one hit from mimics. Breathe underwater. 15% speed boost and immune to mud.
Oh, that's everything helmet.
I think that's the one we're going to want, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so the free perk one, this is the one. Okay, so around the map, there's multiple large glowing skulls that can be shot. Oh, we need the recurve bow. Never mind. Let me go put this hat in the thingy, the waterfall.
Okay. So we got to get the recurve, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, that weapon. I picked up my reward, too. It is a packed Diamati. It's the Dialati.
Oh, the Dialati. Clean, dirty straw hat. Cool, it's right next to stamina. Oh, it just floated out there. It's cleaning.
Go clean it up.
So that's pretty good, though, right? Plus one hit for mimics, breathe underwater, 15% speed boost, and immune to mud in the rice paddies. That's a pretty good. The only other one was the mimic mask, which is plus one and breathe underwater.
Yeah.
The straw hat's the way to go.
Yeah. And then the golden, delicious helmet of doom.
Oh, I see. So the straw hat gives you 15% speed boost and immune to mud. The golden helmet is only obtainable after the Easter egg completion. You travel to the landing site, which is spawn, and collect the helmet from the statue next to the end game portal thingy, Mabob.
Mababa?
Mababa. I don't know how long this takes. Should we just do something while we're waiting?
Well, what? And the free perk, we have to have the bow, you said?
We need to have the bow, yeah.
Okay. And the golden helmet, same thing, bow?
Oh, it's back, baby. All right, now I take it down. The golden what?
The golden,
helmet? One is after completing the whole Easter egg, so.
Oh, well.
Yeah, I just saw that. I think it's that one over there.
Right, I'm going to get stamina up, dude. Did you grab stamina?
I did. Yeah, I did.
Yeah, yeah. I'm like.
We're running around.
Kind of don't like running. Yeah, I don't like running out of stamina either.
Okay, straw hats available. Oh, it works, dude. You can totally sprint through the mud now. Oh my gosh, you are way faster with this. Go grab that thing over there. Watch.
Oh, it's like a little rice paddy hat.
Oh, you drink paddy water.
Dun, dun, dun,
way faster. I like a little thing about it, too.
All right. Okay.
One more round, and then we go open the rest. Well, how do we get to the shooting range? Is it out by the rice paddies?
Well, you can either go through the cave.
Oh,
right out the other side, or
this side
here. Hey, did you build the shield or no?
No, I can go build it right now.
Yeah, let's get the shield before we start. We might as well. He's gonna respawn because I'm just running away from him.
What was that right there? Dig site.
Can you dig it?
Huh?
Don't get that one. That one's not a good one.
These dig sites may have respawned. There was one in here.
Yeah, they do. They do respawn.
Gosh.
Carpenter. Oh, he's back. Hey, wait, we don't
somewhere. Vine shield. It's the vine shield.
Finally.
Okay, got it.
Boop.
Is there a like a shooting thingy?
A what?
A shooting thingy in the you know, in the thingy?
No, I don't speak thingy.
The range in the range.
Is there something to shoot?
Yeah,
there?
Like, is there a shooting competition thing?
There, I think there is something there, but I don't know. I didn't really check it out. We have the quest. That one quest item, I don't know what we're supposed to do with that now.
Five,
but
four, three, two,
one.
All right, you ready? We'll do another round.
Yep.
Get the other thing open.
I'm gonna actually go up.
Okay.
Just so we're in different areas.
Roger, Dodger.
You know what? I'm gonna go in the shooting range just so to see what the heck.
Doors closed. What?
Why are these doors closed?
We didn't open that side. That's by the waterfall and stamina.
Oh!
We never opened that.
Oh my god.
One.
I totally was not even paying attention, dude.
That's why I ran around the other end. That's why I ran through the cave. Oh, they waited till the thing ran out. You guys are good.
Points.
What's this demon? You know what? I should actually use my M60. Well, they're coming in.
Krieg!
No, I don't want that. Okay, my reward was a perk. Did it give you one?
Nope.
Oh, so it's just...
And my reward is still stuck, so...
Stuckage.
No perk, no pack-a-punch.
No
gun.
Perk for you!
No meaty.
You drink paddy water. Come on, reload, 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 reload. Okay, is that any other guys coming? Yep. Okay.
Really light down here, none right now.
I got a couple I'm holding on to here.
Roger that.
Oh, you should be getting some. They're still coming.
No, I did get some. It just stopped. So I'm saying I thought maybe getting close.
One there.
Stuck here.
Okay, that's it down here.
All right, I got one dude.
Except for this mimic chasing me.
What?
Oh, mimic just dropped this. Mimic head.
Oh, nice, dude.
What do I do with the mimic head? Oh my god, remember this? Ah, another mimic.
How?
Remember the laboratory we had to do that fill down there with the mimics? We need something strong, shotgun, something epic. I remember that was a tough part.
Well, yeah, I mean, we have the spaz right here. I'm just going to grab the spaz. I'll pack it when I have money. Money! Oh.
What'd you do?
Okay, did you get a perk this time?
No.
What the heck, man?
You're finding free perks?
Well, I'm digging. Oh. My reward was a free perk.
Oh.
That one makes sense, but if I'm digging, those should be like...
No,
like,
I'm
see
still...
how you just got that? I just got double points.
I'm
so...
still at stamina. That's what my last perk that I bought. No, no freebies.
No freeze.
What is this thing? M16.
Hammer time. Okay, so is there... Hey, bow! I just got the bow.
Nice.
Yeah.
Do you build
it
right there?
You're right. I think you're... What? Am I supposed to build it here? No, I think it's down. It's downstairs we're supposed to do it.
Roger that.
Look, there's another dig site there. Dude, go around digging, because if I got... Whoa, why is this guy not after me? Hey, I don't know what... This guy's not... Did you dig him up or something?
No.
Look, he's zero interested in me.
It's like the mimics.
What the?
Oh.
Well, nothing I can do about it.
Can we shoot something out here? Can we shoot all the targets for a free perk for one of us?
I have no idea. I'm going to go and build a recurve bow, though.
Let's do it.
I don't know how or why I thought I was coming out this side. I'm like, oh no, the door's closed. I thought we were in a lockdown or something.
Mimic. Dang, dude. The mimics give me like three hits right away, like pretty hard.
Bam, like, bam, bam.
Yeah, you get pretty red.
Okay, crafting the bro.
Hey, bro.
Oh, wait. Do we have to replace one of our weapons with that, eh?
Yes, sir.
Well, I guess I'm losing my spaz that I just bought. That was a complete waste.
I got rid of the Krieg.
Well, if you got it, listen, if you already got it, then I'm not going to replace this then.
So, do I need to go put it in here? Like
well,
dry
you
ice?
Have, yeah, if you could get the dry ice one if we had dry ice.
I do have. I did pick up the dry ice.
Oh, look at that. No. TNT. Do we know where the TNT or any of these other things are?
Okay, now, each one of these is like...
No, watch, he's coming.
We got to use these like in special areas, like something like that?
Yeah, I think so. To be honest with you, I don't fully remember. Oh, you try shooting that thing. Yeah, but like, what? Is it supposed to be just with the normal bow or with that one? No, that did not work.
Okay.
It looks like we're still looking for parts, and it says a key. We need a key somewhere.
A key, a key. Want to open this lab up?
No, we need a key for it.
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, you're missing a See? Key. A key, a key.
So, we gotta figure out where we place that.
I have the ice bow.
Have you tried shooting this thing with a packed weapon?
No.
Oh, yeah, that's what it is.
This guy's mean.
Yoink.
I beat it up here. Isn't that funny? Hey, TNT.
Oh, you found it. Nice, dude.
Right there.
Got it.
But I lost the thingy.
Good
I wasn't
job.
Chasing it.
Why?
Because I found the TNT. I was all excited.
Watch out. He's there.
Here it is.
Okay. She's going.
Neener. Oh, whoop. She's fast. Not as fast as we are.
Not as fast can be.
This is what you need the straw hat for. Oh, it's going out in the water.
No, don't go underneath.
Yeah.
Go, Chloe,
it's probably
going
to go to the shooting range, eh?
Oh,
A?
Maybe. Hey, what are you, Canadian?
G.
Oh.
Is that guy going to attack me?
Yep. Hold on. Let me see if he'll go after me. Nope. Here, you're going to have to run
you
him
do
off.
You do the shooty. You're on the firing range.
Oh. Come on. There you go.
You're a master marksman.
What the? Where did that?
All right. Ka-ching. Oh, right Heart? There. Pick it up.
Key card. Nice. Da-na-na. Dude, these like perpetual.
Now we can like, open up those two doors, right?
Yeah. Oh my! I don't know why it can't be their maps because I think it's the. Because we've had multiple maps where this stupid thing happens.
Oh, where they only attack one dude.
And Logical is not like a newbie. He's not like this map is. Oh well, I just didn't know how to path the zombies properly. Like yeah.
So we have two sides. This one here.
Yep.
I think we have to do something
nuclear
crazy in
here. Refueling.
Oh, or insert nuclear. Mimic blood. I do have the mimic head. But
right.
Do you
so,
want to get your shotgun packed first before we do these?
I'm real close. We'll just have to do one round anyway.
Yeah.
This one is the we have to crack the mimic into this room here.
Yeah.
We gotta try and get him to go into this area here.
And then we got to push these butos or something.
Where is the? Does it say push the buto?
No, but I thought it was like we had to like close the containment breach or something.
Yeah, we did.
And then we suck him dry.
Anything, eh? We got that. We don't have the other thing. That little, maybe
we,
that.
We probably need to do the other side first, and then come in here.
But I thought we had to take the blood from here and put it into.
Oh, into that.
Yeah.
Ooh, I don't know. Let's get points so you get that thing packed up. I got this bow.
Might as well use it. I've got a bow. Ow!
Zapping you.
Right in the kissa. Okay, so that's going to count.
Bring
that
it
guys?
On, zombies. It takes a little while for him to get here.
Anybody coming in? Hello?
Oh, you got. Oh, you got.
Oh, element.
Elemental with your. Was that the free perk elemental? Maybe.
Yeah.
In this, it's only 3K though. It's not six, so or four. You know, it's been three. It's been four and six, but this one is actually three.
Pop, pop. Oh. Oh, dude, I need this thing to go more powerful. What is going on here?
What?
No.
Oh, they're not chasing you
dude,
at all?
None of them are tracking. Oh, this is going to be an uphill battle for you.
Yeah. I was wondering why I kept getting attacked from every direction.
We'll have to try and utilize this to protect you however I can. Like, I can get in front of them and they won't, you know?
Yeah, but it also could be to our benefit.
You know, that's what I mean. Like, if I can, I
so
can
far,
be in
the
an area without
are,
you.
The mimics are locked in on me.
Yeah. You want that? Oh, it doesn't. Like,
no, I got the bow. I think we need the bow. Oh, you better pack that thingy.
Yeah.
Hey, I've got a new thing happening on my screen. Kill zombies
what?
While in the submarine atrium. 9 of 50.
Why is it giving you that? That's mine right now.
20. So it's showing me your thing. Because I killed more than
but
nine.
But I don't have nine. I have 26.
So that
dude,
means this will stop black. Short, too.
That's really weird, dude. I don't know what Treyarch did to this. And it's a shame, because I don't fully blame them. It's the stupid cheaters and hackers that caused them to do it. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. To have to do updates.
Yeah, like, I mean, they wouldn't have had to touch this and ruin this game if there weren't so many losers in this world that want to ruin fun for other people. Ah!
Ow. From every direction. Get off my face!
No mimics, huh?
Mimics like meaty.
No, we don't want that on me.
Use a max ammo, I'll tell you that for free.
I wonder if I could hold one of these dudes at a window. You know what I mean? Like, without them hitting me. If they don't...
We better try and start that thing.
Start what? I don't even know how we started.
This one over here, it said... I didn't
it
hit
said
F
you could
on
start?
It. Well, I didn't,
oh, okay.
I didn't hit it
yeah,
because
let's go,
I was waiting
let's go.
For your shotgun.
I thought we had to bring in... There we go.
Missing the blood.
Yeah, see, that's what I figured. But I don't remember how to... I know the blood is... We get him by trapping the mimic in there, but that button wasn't saying it was active. Right?
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude. These guys are, like, mad. Which side do you want me to be on? What's the easiest?
I don't know.
The other side where I was?
They come in from the back and the front here.
You could go in the back room here if we both go there.
Oh, in by the bows?
Yeah, because I don't think they spawn back. And that way we might be able to see. I'll try and make a crawler when we can. Nope.
Fire levels.
Dang, dude.
PP has
oh,
now become
crawler.
A point builder.
Oh, is it?
It's
eh?
A point builder, yeah. Yes.
Okay.
We did it. Did you complete your thing? Mine says 26 of 50.
That's what mine was before, and I'm done.
Even though I killed, like, a lot of them.
Yeah, I don't even... What are you going to do with it, even if you complete it?
Nothing.
Okay. I don't know what else we... I mean, we'll have to go searching around. Again, people... That. It's been a while since we played this. It's quite the Easter egg.
See if this says anything.
Please say it says something.
Doesn't say anything yet.
Nothing, eh?
Do we have to bring a mimic in here?
Do we need...
We still have one
wait,
more
wait,
quest
wait.
Item that
dude,
we need.
I wonder if we have to fill these things with souls.
Okay.
You want to try that?
Yeah. Didn't look like it.
I did not see anything. That's not good.
So we still have that last thing, which looks like the mimic blood vial, doesn't it? That quest item?
Yeah, that's what it is.
I wonder if we have to do the bows shooting those things.
Shooting what things?
Well, remember there's things out around the map that we're supposed to shoot.
Yeah, I don't remember what they are, though.
They were like, they look like that thing we followed. You know, and they were in different parts of the map. Like, one was in the village, one was out in the rice paddies, pretty far out.
Like, we had to find it or whatever?
Yeah, we had to find it.
All right, well, let's get a walker or one last dude in this, and we'll go out on top again and see if we can find it.
Roger, Dodger.
That guy, I got a turn back here.
Nice. He's so turned he can't pull boards.
No, they still hit me through here, oddly enough.
Pretty light. A couple coming in.
Okay, I got this guy at the window. Just kill whoever.
You gotta watch out with your thing. You don't trigger a... Whatchamacallit.
Yeah, I know I'm not shooting him.
Alright, that should be good. My thing changed to kill zombies with any AR.
That's what I'm on.
Yeah. No, now it went back to complete rounds.
Dude, it is so glitchy, eh? Bing!
Ooh,
is that a ray gun? Dude. Ray! Are you grabbing that or no?
Yes, yeah. It might have flops we can use.
Neener, neener, neener. So is yours back to the 3-round thing?
No, now it's back to AR.
Oh. I'm thinking of getting rid of my Dialotti just to get an AR so I can clear it off. With the QBZ...
Yeah.
AR, right?
Yeah.
Oh. I'll get you this.
Double points in your face.
Stuck. Nope, that's not one. Is there one back here?
Double points.
Now, okay, hold. No. Is this thing considered an AR, the DMR?
No, I don't think so. Didn't we see that QBC back there somewhere?
Yeah, it's all the way around the other side. I didn't want to go all the way. But I guess we can. I guess so. Oh, right. It's right there. Ugh. Don't like getting rid of a packed weapon, but...
Yeah, but it was free pack. And it's not a super strong one, right?
That's true. Oh, wait. You wanted a crawler, right?
Trying.
Hey, you got a crawler machine.
Crawler machine. Wow, they're actually hitting me, and they're like 10 feet away. Kind of weird.
I can't shoot any of these guys just because my elemental will kill your
elemental
crawlers.
Triggered.
Triggered. What? Three? I only killed 3 zombies? Wow.
Mine says 40 of 50.
Maybe mine's glitched now.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm like, why is it only 3 of 50? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, are they coming in still or something?
One just came around this corner. Oh.
Wow, it's this. This thing sucks. There's no power.
We think that we have to go down there and just get a mimic to come in there, right?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the button doesn't activate until he's actually in it. 13.
Doom, doom,
there we
doom.
Go. Wow, that is terrible packed version. Dude, it went from 40 and 320 to 30 and 270.
What?
What?
That's redonk.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right, whenever you're ready, dude, we come down. Come down here. Beow. Hey, they're both down here and frozen.
Doing.
Oh, they're coming for you. Come on, guys, let's get them.
Do I need to run around and trigger a mimic, maybe?
No, it's just random.
Ah, mimic! Oh.
Go, go, go. Dude, you got... Did you dig him up, or did he just appear?
No, he just appears.
Just stand. Stand right in front of this thing, and then dodge to this way when he comes in.
What about the Buto?
Don't worry about the Buto. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. See, now... Okay, are you ready for a lockdown, though?
Yeah. I think so, yeah. Yeah, as ready as I'm gonna be. Lockdown!
So these things should be slowly filling, then. We just have to wait till they're done, and then we're good to go. Dude, I can't believe it. They take all the ammo out of this thing. Like, what kind of pack version
oh
is
God,
that?
Dude, the M60 sucks.
The M60? I was gonna pack that, too.
Good thing you didn't. It's like a marshmallow shooter. Marshmallow time, mimic in your face.
Ow! Uh-oh. I'm gonna have to switch over.
I guess the 60's good for headshots. Body shots, it wasn't doing anything. Yeah, it's a good, good headshot one. Except the reload is like, shoot it and then scroll off it.
Shoot it, scroll. Oh, just so you don't reload. Oh, shoot.
Yeah, the reload.
How's the? Oh, the PP's kind of weak sauce too, eh?
Yeah, it's a point builder. I like a point builder.
Come on, baby. Wow.
Almost full.
Almost done. Oh, it's done. It's got to be done.
Got it.
Oh, dang it.
Did I get a crawler? Careful with your shooting.
You did,
with
you
your
did.
Thing.
Yeah. You got to hit these guys then.
Yeah, I'm trying reloading.
Did you grab the blood?
I did.
Okay.
Yeah, all quest items completo. So now we got to go do that other machine, right?
Yes, we got to go and run that in there.
I'm good on...
I need
wow,
ammo.
Dude, 400 rounds in my shotgun?
Oh, yeah.
Holy cow. That's pretty good.
Yeah, so now I've got more ammo in this. I think the first packed version, they don't give you a lot.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, yeah, this way.
Should I throw a bow in here?
But you're going to lose one of your weapons.
Yeah, it's the M60.
Well, it's up to you. You don't need to.
Another lockdown in here?
Yeah, lockdown.
Ready?
Yep, I'll try and concentrate on this window so you don't have to worry about that, and I'll shoot forward with you. Did it not go?
You're missing dark aether energy.
Dark aether energy. How do we do that then?
What happened to the dark aether energy?
Maybe we have to go onto the bow step then.
Okay.
Maybe that's. You want me to do it or?
Well, I'm just going to see what I have. TNT one.
Okay.
I'm going to go grab another bow, right? Hopefully it doesn't take my good guns now. Let's see. Got that.
Oh, yeah. I remember I can't stop this guy. He's a jerk face.
He is. I think I picked up the arc early on.
Oh, you did?
I think so, yeah.
That's this one right here.
Nope.
No, need the arc.
I thought I picked it up.
You gotta pick up old Sparky.
It was over here.
Yeah, on the wall.
You have taken Watch. Arc energy.
You have taken it.
All right. Now I gotta go get the one from the shooting range. Which is the radiation one, right?
Oh, right. Yeah.
Alley-oop.
Alley-oop. Boop. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, I wonder if he's going to freeze. He's frozen. I'm right near him. I wonder if he'll just stay frozen.
Yeah, the things are out here now. There's a purple one
good,
right there.
Good. I was like, oh, no, we don't have aether energy. What are we going to do?
Got radiation. Ah, no!
Mimic?
Yeah, he's a jerk.
Mimic time!
It looks like these orbs are color-coded, right? This first one out here is purple. I don't know how many... Do you know how many, like, per? Is it one?
One shot.
One shot each. Nice.
Yeah. Yep. Oh, he's coming for you. Yeah, dude, as long as... When you leave, if I stay near him, he doesn't despawn and he doesn't chase you.
Really?
That's the secret. So, look, this thing is ready. If you grab this and go right back up where you came from...
Yeah, get that one.
That's the one right there.
Roger, dog.
Go, meaty, go! Meaty be good.
Alley-oop. I do like this elevator up and down.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty cool.
Yeah. Oh, you don't know where to go now, do you, friend?
Okay, that one's gone.
Okay.
Soon.
Okay.
Come down and get another bow.
Okay.
Boing.
Here he comes to save the day.
What bow should I grab now?
TNT. Oh, I think
TNT.
Or this? No, this one here. What's this one?
Radiation.
Yeah, you can grab the radiation one.
Okay, poison bow.
That should be the village.
The village. That one glitched on us before, didn't it? Like years ago.
It did. That was our first playthrough. We're shooting it. It didn't do anything.
Maybe you're shooting it with the wrong bow.
Possibly. It's possible.
We need some dark aether matter energy thingies. Okay, that one's gone.
All right.
See ya. Coming
now,
back.
What are the other two?
There's a TNT. One's out by the heli. I know that. I don't know which one that is, but out by the heli is one of them.
Oh, that's the one you have ready here, I think.
Hey.
This one here, the cryo, the dry ice.
Yeah.
Wait, do you have dry ice?
No, grab I have poison.
Oh, I know, but you should have grabbed the dry ice on your way in. I can grab it.
No, isn't it done, or you have to grab it again?
Oh, did you do the dry ice one?
Yeah. Oh, no, you have to do it again.
Yeah. So
oh,
you can do this
one?
Yeah, that one I think is the rice paddy one.
Okay.
And then the last one, you got to grab the dry ice, and it's right as you go up that thing there, right near the waterfall. You'll see it as soon as you exit.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I see it. Dry ice is in the village, right?
The village. Yeah, inside the house.
Okay, I'm in the rice paddy. It's gone. I was running. I'm a runner.
I think I need to turn my air conditioning on.
Really?
I know. Well, it's supposed to drop down a little bit again, but we're having like an early, like super warm out. It's like 17, 18 degrees out.
Yeah.
It was like,
I don't see the dry ice in here.
You don't? He just, this guy just respawned.
It was in here. In this village thingy.
Are you in the right place?
I think. I thought it was maybe in this bowl or...
Right.
Oh no, was it in this room? Yeah, found it.
I was just coming up because I'm like, yeah, it's here. I'm like,
I was in the wrong spot. I was in the wrong spot.
Of course you were. Can you dig it? Can you dig that?
I like digging.
Dig it.
And
then, yeah, that one's the one that just at the waterfall or whatever. Waterfall.
Now, do I need to get a fresh bow, maybe?
Probably. Yeah, always have to have a fresh bow. Fresh bow.
Molding. It's molding. You're molded.
Molde. Now, this should drop something.
Okay.
I think.
Yeah, it should be that dark matter aether thingy.
Meep meep. What the? Was that me jumping? Do I give off something when I jump?
Do you have PhD?
Oh, I do.
Flops?
I do. Oh, I do. Oh, when did I get that?
How many free perks do you have? Jam.
Two.
Nice.
Just seemed like a lot.
Boing.
Boing diddly doing.
Done.
Did it drop anything?
I'm gonna go look. I thought it dropped it out here by you. Doesn't it drop it right here?
Right here. Oh! That scared the bejesus out of me.
Well, shoot him! Hey!
Holy! Oh yeah, it is here.
Trying to get it. Oh, I don't know if I got it.
Oh no, no. There. You put it on. That's the ether, the harvester.
Now we have to get kills here?
Yeah.
Hold on, let me get rid of this bow then.
Yeah, go get yourself a delicious weapon. Where are you going, zombie? You're not going to catch him.
Hello, box. I tried to give that mimic a bow, and he's like, nah, needs garlic. Ooh, the tundra.
I don't want it.
DMR.
He's coming. If there's... Oh, that's where the box is, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, man, I really wish one of us got that secret power weapon.
That's what I was trying for. FAR 83.
He's okay. I like the FAR 83, actually.
Sniper
rifle. You don't want that.
Got the FAR 83. It could be good.
Oh, my God. Dude, I have monkeys.
Dude, how'd you get monkeys?
I must have had them from the box long ago. I looked down. I'm like, hey, monkeys. Monkeys.
Wee.
Come on, power weapon. Ah.
Diamante. Why you Diamante?
Do not want the Diamantes. Hit it.
Yeah, I just want to see what that gun's like, right?
Oh, no, dude. If it's the same one, it's super powerful. Now, if you're lucky, it'll go downstairs, but...
If you're lucky.
Bye-bye.
Because then I can stay by this guy, and he shouldn't pester you. Well, I mean, he does respawn, but...
He's a pester.
Pester the molester.
Arise, Pattis!
Where are you going, dude?
Oh, it looks like it's in the spawnish area or village, or it could be underneath. It's in the village.
Oh, dang. Thought I could block him.
Ooh, got it. The Rai K84, 30 and 300. Time for pack a punch.
Dude, you got it? Can I see it?
Yeah. It's like an AK with a laser beam.
Oh yeah. Well, I guess we're gonna test it out to see if it's any good.
True dat. I'm gonna go pack this bad boy.
I would hope it is. I mean, it looks awesome.
It looks awesome. So 30 and 300 to start.
Yep. Now remember, when it packs, it doesn't give you full ammo.
Right.
But
right.
If you go up to the box, one of those boxes, 30. and hit max ammo, it's 1500, but it should give you max ammo on it.
60 and 600.
Well, that's pretty good.
Discord 20. Disrupta.
Oh,
that's
man.
Pretty biffy looking.
If it's really good. I wonder if two people can have it.
I don't see 10. Why not. I mean,
well, you know, in the old days, only one person could have a ray gun, so. 3, 2,
it sounds 1. Like almost like an auto ray gun.
Yeah. Like an AR. It's the AR ray gun.
Look at now, instead of blue, it's like fire color.
Oh, yeah.
The orangey. I'll shoot this guy, see what he does.
Where is he? There he is.
Come over here. Ready?
Yeah. Oh, shoot, dude.
It's like a full auto ray gun type of thingy.
Yeah.
You should get one.
I would like one. I've been trying, but
I've been hitting the box a lot. Like when we paused it, I was hitting the box nonstop because it was here. The box was here and here.
Hit it. Here we go. Carpenter. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Delicious.
I tap it. And it does that.
Is that powerful?
That's one. It's full auto. I'm like barely tapping and trying not to shoot more than one bullet.
Well, they're starting to come in, dude. Be careful. Reloading for a day.
Fill up the dock, Matta.
Oh.
You get your AR kills. Oh, I'm at 2 of 3 now. Now that your thing got completed, I can go back to mine. It's like I have to complete both of them.
You got it. Both. Bomb, I mean. Hey, we got this thing done. Got. Uh-oh.
What is that?
I don't stay in it. Whatever it is. Is it moving? No. I don't know. I just picked up the dark aether.
When you move, it moves.
Oh, let's go. Sir, I don't mean to run super fast away from you. Oh, just all excited.
Huh? Oh, I'm getting hurt outside of it.
Yeah, you gotta stay inside.
Why?
You will run with me. Across, yep. Here. I bet you it's gonna be a lockdown.
Yeah, that's fine, as long as I don't get hurt anymore.
Oh.
2 minutes.
Wait, do we have to get out of here? What does it say? Hold to insert coolant. You are missing coolant! Oh no! I gotta go after it, dude. You stay busy.
Oh,
I gotta go get coolant from out there.
Yeah.
Oh,
you have 2 minutes to get coolant.
Yeah. Oh my god. Remember, I drowned when I came up last time.
That's not good. Come on. Just ended the round too.
I'm going.
You're overheating the nuclear fueling devicey.
I'm running. Oh, jeez. I almost drowned again, by the way.
Don't drown. That's bad. ICBM.
Oh, now it's a lockdown.
How's
that that ray gun thing, dude.
Beastly. Nope, no bullet pen.
No?
No, you gotta know that.
Oh, yeah.
It's
look,
a
one-hit
kill, but no
bullet.
But
it's an insta-kill.
It's an insta-kill.
There you go, that makes it a lot easier.
Eat it! ICBM, fueling.
Those creeps.
Where the mimic's at? Think the mimic is related to Nansopwe?
I don't know.
Or Marguart?
I don't know if he is.
This gun is ridiculous.
Alright, I got a guy at a window. Okay. So, I'll try and hold him here. Oh, I got another buddy. Listen. We have the superpower weapon. Don't bother with your lockdown.
It's just a fool's errand.
Does it shoot like a rifle?
Yeah, here, look, watch. That's full auto.
I don't. All right, you're gonna have to save one because I don't have any.
Okay.
All right, so this thing is done, dude. That is done.
Man, I only have 750 rounds left in it.
maybe up top again or something?
Wee.
I don't really know.
That was an ICBM. I wonder if we go back to that control panel that was in there.
Or maybe, you know what? While you're going up there, you tell me. I'm going to check the main room. See if there's something in here.
Ooh, I got my thingy done. Claim your reward.
Yeah, oh yeah. Launch nuclear ICBM missiles.
Kill zombies while inside location submarine atrium. Should I come back down there then? I don't want to be up here if you're going to nuke it.
No, hold on. Let me I'm going to get my reward too. I don't think I have a reward. I think I just have the next thing to do. Or maybe I'm done.
Yeah, hopefully you're done, because if you don't activate, then I could actually complete this one.
What is that? What do you mean? What is that one that you have? What's your trial?
Kill zombies in the submarine atrium.
Well, I have another one here.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh. Well, mine will be done in 2 seconds. Just give me a sec. Avoid taking damage for 50 some odd seconds. I don't know if I'll be able to. Oh, no, they're coming. Okay, they don't want me.
Run them right by you.
We just want to see them succeed. That's what they're saying.
Standing behind you for a second.
I wonder if he takes a swing and you duck out of the way and he smacks me. Oh, my God.
Dude, that would be funny.
It would be pretty funny.
We should at least... Oh, no, you wait for your reward. I got a perk after that last one. It was
I thought you went through all of them last time, and there was an ending to them. Like, it was like, yeah, you're done the trials or whatever.
Nice. Yeah, I got cherry for that one.
Cherry!
Oh, you know what we could do if you want that free perk? We could go shoot those skulls now that we have. We needed the bow is all.
Yeah, but
there's one, two, three, four, five, like six of them?
Perk.
Nice, dude.
All right, I'm not getting any more. I don't really care.
You want to do the skulls?
Yeah, do you want me to do
those? Or do you have a gun that you're willing to get rid of?
Yeah, dude, I just got this QBZ just to do that one trial. That was
it says...
All right, I'll get...
Large
we don't need
skulls shot with the recurve bow. It doesn't say it needs to be upgraded.
Okay.
Just need the bow. One is in spawn.
Spawn.
One's at the firing range, one in the paddies, and two in the villages.
Okay, so let's get the spawn one first.
Spawn. In the landing field, atop a large rock behind Rock Wall by Quick Revive. Oh, right there, I see it.
Dun 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 dun
dun
dun dun dun. Whoa. I thought there was going to be like a pullback. It was just like, pop it! Okay, so that one, I saw the one over here.
Rice Paddy on the Rock Ledge by Speed Cola. Yeah.
Yep, got it.
Going to the firing range over there?
Yeah.
At the back right of the actual shooting range.
Oh, there, I see it. Got it.
Village, come back this way.
Village? Oh, that, back that way?
Yeah. In a window top left of double tap.
Top left of double tap.
Should be in there. Maybe. Oh, up there. In this high one right here.
Oh. Oh, right there, yeah. Okay.
And then on some boxes, pallets in and out of area alleyway behind double tap. So go through here.
On some boxes in the alleyway.
Right here.
Oh, geez, that was really close.
Perk.
Okay, you get it. Let me see if...
Okay.
See if we both get it. Yep.
I guess some...
The one that you get, I'm like, yeah, I got it.
I got some green-handed gun thingy.
I can't remember what it's called, but it's the stopping power one. When it gives you additional...
Oh, yeah.
I can never remember what the heck
that's
called.
Oh, yeah. All right, so we did that. We're going to go back down now and...
launch the new...
ICBM this bad boy.
Yeah, let's blones it up. Oh.
I wonder how many more perks I can buy.
Bam!
I want to read that perk, but he's going to keep attacking me, isn't he?
He is going to smack you up. Oh.
The perk I got was called something.
Oh, something. Nice.
Vigor Rush. Elemental.
Oh, Vigor Pop. Rush. That's what I had. Watch out.
I see you. All right. I think I got all the perks. Even though you can get Perkaholic.
Yeah.
I went ahead and bought them like a crazy man. Hey, I need to get 50 kills in here. We should do that too.
I see.
It went from 0 out of 50 to 41 out of 50. Whoa. Oh. Hey, we're back here.
Hi. How are you? Oh, wait. Look, there it goes.
Oh, shoot. Dude, Woo! You just launched that thing.
Get it with the bow.
Are we supposed to shoot it?
No.
Oh.
I wonder if you could, though. That,
remember,
because, you know,
remember that one?
Yeah. Ascension.
Ascension, you could shoot that bad boy.
It blows it up. Oh, it's still going.
We could get that golden helmet, too, now, once we complete the Easter egg.
It's going! Oh! And we have all the perks.
Right here, look. That's going to be it, right there.
Yep.
Golden helmet. So don't go through that portal yet.
Which portal?
That portal right there.
Oh, that one there.
That's the end game portal. Let's go back down the atrium. Let me finish these kills.
Yeah.
And see what that does. We got the golden helmet, you guys. Woo! Bong.
What? Oh. I'm in the village. Getting some kills here because I got a trial for village.
Okay. I've got a trial for this. Did you hear what I said? It said it's 0 of 50, then it went right to 41.
Yeah. That's so weird. I think it's glitched, dude.
I think you're glitched.
Glitching.
Oh, done. spawn me in here?
Yep.
Any zombies up there?
Well, some, but they don't go anywhere. Cause with, oh, they're moving.
Cause I'm up here.
Yeah, they weren't going anywhere. Full power.
Wee.
You. Whoop.
Any AR? I don't think I have an AR on me.
Nah, you got count? The one that I had to QB.
Oh, this counts.
Oh, it does. Nice.
It's a laser AR.
It's a freaking laser beam.
Then I'll have that other one, that no damage one, right?
Oh yeah, for 40 some odd seconds.
Because mine's just running a little behind. It's a little behind.
Well, because yours was stuck and frozen.
How
for
cool
a while.
Is this gun though, you guys? This is.
I like that gun. I knew it was gonna be good. I just
so
looked
it
at
takes away. I mean, it's definitely overpowered, but it takes away complete overpoweredness by not having bullet pen. So you have to.
Yeah, no pen.
You have to be ready for that.
Oh, done.
You can always just fire more bullets. Ah, mimic!
Hey, ray gun. Didn't you already have the ray gun?
I did, a couple times. Was that your reward?
Yeah.
Is it back?
Where's the box? Right there? I gotta spin the box 3 times. One.
Does it? Tell me if it counts if you don't actually take the gun.
It says 1 of 3, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
That was good, because I was just about to grab that crappy recurve bow. Double. You want some of this?
Oh, great. My thing glitched to your village one.
What village one?
The one you were just doing, it changed my thing. Now mine is saying 7 of 50 on the village.
What? Come in the village, see if that'll work. Cause it seemed like it was working before.
No, remember mine stopped at the beginning of the game. Anytime we both have one active, it glitches mine out.
Yeah, but I've had mine, you've been completing them, I've had them active the whole time, dude. I think it's all like wonky. Are you getting any of these kills counting?
No.
None of these, eh? Do you want me to hit this bomb or no?
No. I'm going to keep shooting over here. Maybe in the background it'll finish it. Max ammo.
Okay, I got my rewards. Try getting a kill just to see in the village again then, because I just claimed mine. I've got nothing active.
I didn't finish the one, though. Like, the one, my active one is killing out there. No. My active one is to kill out here somehow.
Yeah,
somewhere.
Yeah.
Nice helmet, bro. Look at my helmet.
Oh, you look weird with your little fuzzy beard hanging out at the bottom there.
Wait, I'm the girl, aren't I? Why'd I have a fuzzy beard?
You're not a girl. I mean, maybe in real life, but.
IRL.
Let me know if it reactivates, or do I need to hit it again? Like, it seemed like the.
Sometimes it'll like finish it in the background, you know, even though it's not saying it. I know what it was. It was get 50
but
kills.
But other times it gave you mine, and then when you completed it, it allowed you to take that reward for yours.
Yeah.
So I think it's like wonky. Wow, this thing is damn it fast. Holy mackerel, it goes through 300 rounds in seconds. Well, we'll finish this round. If yours doesn't reactivate, I'm going to keep completing mine then.
Yeah, for sure.
I mean, I feel for you, but...
I would do it anyway. Do it right now. Because this thing is borked.
Complete... Oh, man.
What?
Now I have what you have. Complete rounds.
Three rounds?
Yeah.
Do it. Do it. We never get to play after we get Perkaholic and guns. And
I know,
stuff.
I know, I know. I want to get the gun that you have. I have this minigun, but I... You know what?
Miniguns are boring.
I know. even though you pick them up every single time.
Every time. Delicious.
That's weird. All right, I don't care. I'm just grabbing it. Just grabbing it. Hey, guys, stay off me. Please don't attack. Lady, save me.
I think I got 50 kills over here, so I'm going to go into the village.
Is the box.
Did that count for one round?
Complete rounds. Nope. Was that cereal? I didn't get that round. Oh, no, it did. There it goes.
Nice. Box is right there. Yeah, that might be underneath or right.
Oh, yeah.
Underneath?
Yeah, I don't think you can get... Yeah. You can't get in there. It's got to be underneath.
The boomers!
Perkaholic. Where are you, Mr. Bo... Oh, there you are. It's in the main chamber with the new sub.
Nice. Chamber time.
Come on, baby, give me that. I want that special gun, AK. That's like a little teaser. It's like, oh, this one? No, not this one. Oh, an RPG?
Hey, my thing is back. Killing these zombies with AR.
There you go.
The minigun counts as an AR.
What?
I had the death machine drop.
No, that's an AR?
Yeah.
Wow. That's an interesting AR.
But there's no zombies.
I hear a lot of them down here. They're frozen. They're not going anywhere.
Oh,
but
okay.
It's because I'm down here, right? So.
I got my thing back.
Huzzah! But you see what I mean? It's random. I still have one active.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden it just... I think it's just bugabooed.
Zero zombies.
Oh, it stopped on it and then it went one past. Like those shyster wheels where they hit the foot pedal and go click. Oh, sorry about your luck there.
Oh, bye now bye. It's not counting this as an AR, my gun.
Now? Oh, so now that other thing's not counting.
Let's try this gun. No, not the PP either.
Did it all of a sudden stop again? It's like it gave you a little bit and it's like,
it
no,
was counting
no more.
That early on. I need an AR QBZZ.
Yeah. Can you see where the box
it's,
is?
It's right here in the spawn area.
Okay. Get out of the way.
Sniper rifle? That's not an AR. It's hard for me to do anything because I just get surrounded.
Yeah, I know. Here, what about... Oh, wait. I can do one of these. For you. Oh, do you want to hit this? Or are you going to get the QBZ?
I was just going to get an AR.
The Farah. Oh, you know, I wonder if I buy ammo, does that fill my monkeys?
I don't know. All right, I got the QB.
Bye bye.
I was buying you some time. Nope, it does not fill it.
But this is working.
It is?
Yeah, 21 of 50 now.
Alright, alright. I'm just waiting for the box. Hey, mine says kill zombies with any AR. See, like, even mine's bugaboo, dude.
Why you no kill with AR?
What the?
31. 34.
How did mine switch all of a sudden? Alright, that's interesting. Nope, this minigun does not count.
It was weird. It was counting for me for a second, but I only had a couple of zombies.
Yeah, and then it's yours thing schlumped onto mine.
It schlumped.
KSP.
Every time you hit that ammo box, it goes up in price, by the way.
Oh,
it does. I just bought it. It was 4K. For a standard issue QB.
Come on.
43.
Man, I want that. Any AR. I don't even have a good AR.
Oh, done. Oh, shoot.
Remember you got, if you go down, you got the thing where you just shoot them and you get everything back. Don't panic, friend.
Panic mode. Travel 50 meters while crawling. What? I can't do that because of the zombies. I won't be able to do
it. No, you can. If you get one person, when you go up, you can freeze them.
Okay.
No worries. Yeah, my thing is frozen too, by the way. Even though I'm killing with an AR, it's not letting me.
Yours is still the round count in the background, though. In the background, it will.
Oh,
hopefully,
maybe.
Hopefully, it'll come back.
Oh man, the Swiss K. 30. Yeah, but my thing was counting. That's what it's a frustrating thing is. Yep. No, that's not battering at all. Stupid zombie.
Nope. Oh, so like never-ending zombie rounds now.
Why do you not provide me? Oh, you dirty little dog. Bye-bye.
Okay, I've got two guys frozen here. I'm going to go underneath.
Okay. Are they the last ones?
No, I thought they were.
Because if they're not the last ones, you're going to mess yourself up. I got one dude up here. As long as you go down now and he'll freeze up here. But watch for other dudes. Okay, he's frozen here, but that doesn't mean you won't get another dude.
He actually put a dang countdown in it, too. How cool is that? I'm at 35 meters.
35.
This is like, you know how we get those crouched ones? This is way funnier than kill 50 zombies whilst crouched.
Yeah. I like these trials are actually really fun. Not just the melee kills, but like the grenade kills, all those other ones. These are a little bit more fun, you know?
Travel 50 meters whilst crawling. 11, 10, 9. It's basically from the drop down to the wall and back to the sniper rifle. I think it crawled a little bit up top.
Oh, the guy just died. He's going to be respawning.
Yes.
Oh, you did it. You got a perk here.
Look at me. I'm a crawler.
I'm a Crawling machine. Watch me get down.
He met me right at the thingy. Kill zombies inside the rice patties.
You like rice patty? The M82.
Having this helmet on allows you, because if you try to do this without it, you have that slow moving.
Oh,
you
dude,
know.
Yeah. Like running through thick mud. Oh, my God. Come on, game.
Oh, I still have the QBZ, too. Whoopsies. All right. You still hitting the box? Keep hitting it.
Yeah. Keep going. Oh, I mean, they don't bug me. You do your thing.
Roger, Dodger.
Oh, yeah, 4,000 for animal.
I was going to say, we never get to play fun stuff, you know?
Yeah.
Like,
well, it's
oh,
like most games. Here's the most powerful sword. Oh, yeah, you're right. It ran in the background. Next. See?
Now maybe mine won't, where yours might be active. Oh, no, mine's still going.
Damn.
Yeah, yours is passive right now based on rounds, so you don't have to really worry about anything. You drink patty water. You got to try this gun. It's so good.
I'm trying to get it. This stupid box.
You didn't
I'm
see
like...
a table anywhere where we could trade it.
No swapsies.
Those tables are pretty cool for reasons like that. You know, maybe your strategy is one person has a certain gun, and if someone gets
yeah,
it.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a bonus.
Or if you don't like a certain
60
gun,
and
right?
900 on full ammo of this gun. That's pretty powerful. 900 rounds of, like, single-fire Mark II ray gun, basically.
Yeah, that's ridiculous. What was the max ammo on it?
Oh, I think I finished it. 60 and 900. Oh. I finished my rice patty.
Dude, I finished mine at the exact same time you finished yours.
The rounds?
Look. No, this, look.
Oh.
We both got
oh,
our...
Oh, you didn't... Room. You were done with the round thingy?
Yeah. This was a completely new one.
Hey! Oh! Buy any perk. Can't do that.
Oh my god, I have the same one. I have the same thing as you. Oh, I know what to do.
Down yourself?
Well, as long as we have dudes around us and you can shoot one, then you get all of them back, and then you can go and buy Fighter's Fizz, because that's the one that they don't give you back.
Jam.
Huh? What a fart smell.
Get rid of your grenades.
What do you mean?
Oh. So you can go down.
Hey, they're coming after me.
Nice.
I love it. Oh, my God. Oh, geez. They're fast. Wait.
I feel like I lost the helmet.
Oh, well, let me check. I'm right here. Oh yeah, you gotta rebuy the helmet, dude. They're ignoring me again. Oh, you can just get the helmet. It just gave me the reward for it.
Oh,
you see
well, you
that?
Still want to get your. You still want to get your fighter's fizz though, right?
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Hi, oops. Spider's fist.
Yeah, I ran all the way down there. It is a big difference without that helmet. Wow, that 15% speed boost is huge.
Fighter's fist. I don't know why I just
100
I had to buy
meters
it back,
while but... sliding. Dude, I'll tell you, these are really fun.
All right. Maybe these don't end. I don't know.
Sliding. Right,
65.
Oh, someone's packing. Did you get it?
No, I have to get killing zombies with SMG.
Oh. PP's SMG.
Yeah, that's what I just packed. On it. I hope there is a special reward for going through all of them. It's like, it can make you mega powerful. You are now God. Oh, you got a max ammo, eh?
Shotgun. 30 shotgun kills.
You got your shotgun still?
Where did my shotgun go?
You got that weapon. You got that weapon. And
What? I had my shotgun.
Well, it's right there, so it's easy. All you do is grab it, pack it.
If I can. Oh. What? Oh my god, my thing's glitched.
What?
It won't take it. This ray gun is like a permanent fixture. It just took my.
Oh, you can't get rid of it?
No.
But.
No, because I had my ray gun out.
Oh, a regular ray gun, you mean?
It's a ray gun thingy.
Well, yeah, I know, but you have that power ray. I just thought that other one was
a ray gun. No, I still have that. It took my PPSH. It took my QBZ.
What the heck? That's, yeah. Again, I don't think it's the map maker. I think all these stupid, terrible updates.
Hard to kill with this thing not packed. You just packed,
Do you want me to go down there and try and kill some while you're doing it? Will that help?
Good.
Because, I mean, some of them are spawning up here, so I'm still dragging them away from you.
No, I'm good.
You think even though it's showing the wrong one or frozen, that it's actually working in the background, eh?
I think so, yeah. I think so.
It's kind of been happening there.
It's like the overlays are just confused. I'm trying to remember what gun I had. I had the PPSH. I had the weird AK ray gun. And I had the QBZ. And then when I grabbed the ray gun, I used the QBZ. And then I went to the wall, you know, and it kept the ray gun and took, luckily it took that and not the other one. Yeah, I got to run back to the front. I didn't get to pack that, whatever.
Oh, you didn't? Well, you don't.
No, it wasn't available. And even if it was, I couldn't get to it.
Bing.
What is ammo?
Oh my god, with a pistol? Kill zombies with a pistol. Well, can I dig a pistol up? Oh.
Oh, I gotta get kills in the war room. Maybe these never end?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if they're ending. I mean, I've done quite a few of them, so I don't really know.
Is this the war room back here? Where the bows are?
I'm out of ammo. I need another pistola.
War room. It says it right there on the screen. Meaty, read the screen. You guys don't know, but I have a Discord thing that covers that top left.
Mm-hmm.
A likely excuse, my friend. Did
you see a pistol anywhere on the wall that I could just buy? Oh, what? Never mind. Well,
pating.
The ray gun counts as a pistol, right? I think.
Maybe try it.
Nope. Damn it!
Get the Diamati. Wasn't it off the wall somewhere?
Yeah, that's
in the village. In the village.
Is in the village?
Maybe.
Yeah, I thought there was one in the village. That's strange.
This gun is still like a one shot to the front guy.
Yeah.
The Discord Disruptor. Pretty powerful. Man. I like it a lot.
Where are you, Mr. Diamati? No, that's
the only
DBZ.
One. Well, I haven't had the pistol one that you've had, and I haven't had the no damage one that you've had. But you haven't had the crawling, the sliding, the war room. I think that's it.
I don't see it, Diamati, anywhere, dude.
You're gonna have to hit the box. Now you're hoping for a pistol.
Yeah.
Do they seem to be attacking, or are they frozen up there?
No, they're frozen.
Because I don't have any coming into my war room.
Oh, well, they're gonna come. I'm running. All right, box. Give me something scrumdiddlyumptious.
Where the war room at?
I don't need a Milano.
Hey, you know what it should say?
What's the matter with the Milano?
Give guns the one that says 50 kills with a bow.
Does that actually one?
No, but I'm down here with the bows, and I can just imagine.
They should be coming down here soon.
I'm in the war 30. Room. Oh, you're going straight for packing it.
Yeah, dude, we're at like round 29. This Diamati doesn't kill.
20.
Wait. Come on in, fellas. The war room. There's like one left. I don't even know. Ha!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Nice.
I don't think my.
Ah!
What?
My thing's. It's got to still be this thing, right? Mine's saying get kills in the stupid war room. You know what's funny, though?
Keep doing it, though, because mine will be... I'm at 21 of 50, so it should go pretty quick.
Okay, but you had something else, and then mine changed to what you had, and I finished mine under yours and was able to complete it. It's all over the place, dude. Yeah, I'm going to get out of here. I'll let you get some kills. Oh, now it's back to pistol.
It's almost like when we're in close proximity with each other, it does it.
Yeah.
You know, do you notice that? That could be a thing.
Yeah. Yeah. No. Oh, apparently
done.
I'm done.
Where'd a mimic at? Where's Nan Sopwe?
Was there a mimic?
No. But
I
get
mimics. Had a
mimic whenever I run through there, they just kind of spawn. They're like, hello. What's your name?
Hola.
Max Blammo.
What's mine?
Ammo.
Oh.
Kill any zombies with an SMG.
I just had that one. That's why I packed the pee-pee. Kill zombies while in the rice paddies. You already had that one, but... Well, I say we do one more. I don't think it's ending, dude.
It's pretty funny.
But it's fun. You know what?
If
you're going to do, like, high round,
one.
it would be fun to do this, you know what I mean? Like, at least it gives you something to do instead of just, I'm just going to do high rounds. Like,
high rounds, good challenge.
Like, it's a fun map if you guys want to do something like that. Push high rounds. You get at least won't be bored out of your skull.
True.
Oh, no. Where's my skull? I'm bored out of it. Oh, you're downstairs, aren't you?
Yeah, to get the PPSH. Non-packed edition. Mimic! Wow, Mimic eats the ray gun like it's his job.
Oh, he doesn't get affected by it much?
No, I
really?
Just blast him
powerful
like 10
one?
Times. And then I switched to the other gun. He died instantly. This is scary with this non-pack. I'll tell you that for free.
Seven, 49. What? No!
What happened?
It just reset my thing. I just hit 50 and now I'm back and it's still counting. I'm going up by 5. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm done with those things, dude. She's like, no, none of your 50 kills counted. I'm like watching it, 49. It hit 50 and then it's like 1, 2. Say what?
You ever try killing with a PPSH on round 30 non-pack?
Non-pack.
With them all coming after you?
Nope.
In a tight area? Oh.
Sounds like a fool's errand.
It is.
Ooh.
That one's done. Don't give me the damage one or something real quick. I could do that one pretty quick.
Come on within. Come on without. Come on. Must be near end of round or something. Or you have a boatload of them.
I was killing them with that PPSH as fast as I could.
That doesn't give me any information.
How many
it
more?
Was, I was doing as
well,
good.
Well, you're
as
in
I
the
could.
Rice patty one. That's yours
yeah,
now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm all of essentially completed it two
Kill
times.
Kill zombies
over.
While in the village. 50. This was the first one I got that I was never able to complete.
And now
it worked. Oh, there was only one guy left.
Oh, that's why it was
how
super
many,
slow.
How many do you have left on that? Even though it reset.
11.
11.
You'll get a lot more because they all track to you.
They like me. They're big fans.
Yeah, no. Yeah, okay. Oh, yeah. Now you're active, eh? Now you just want to go. Now you won't stay in here with me at the patties.
You drink patty water. Reset.
Fire sale.
29. Oh, now you're giving it to me? You jerk.
You just had to do it twice.
Dude, I literally legitimately went all the way to 50 and it reset on me. I'm like, you stupid losers. Well, here you go. Yeah, it's just buy a perk anywhere.
Nothing
I can do.
But...
Yeah, I know. I think it just keeps going. Get him, boys! Wow.
I finally got to finish my first one ever. Ooh, max ammo.
Max ammo.
Rebuild barriers. 30 of 25. That's what it says.
30 of 25?
Yeah, that I've already done 30 of 25. Here, follow me, dude. Follow me. 50,000. Good thing I had 100 and something thousand.
Sweet.